A 31-year-old man was rushed to hospital in critical condition after a residential house fire in Red Deer Sunday morning. RCMP said emergency crews were called to the fire on Nagel Avenue at 10:40 a.m. Paramedics treated a male patient and Stars Air Ambulance flew him to a hospital in Calgary. No one else was injured in the fire. RCMP and fire investigators are looking into the cause and circumstances of this incident.